God. A lot of blessings are in the month of this every month of resurrection. Should not in the hand of the issue. The doors of mercy of God. The mercy of God. Whether it remains a thing of a mind to go, for this one to go, God will still bless somebody. And that's why I want you to open your mouth and pray. That God will. God will not go. God will open the door. What I'm saying is that it does not matter what your enemy think about you. That today you want to thank God. Before today rolls out, you want to experience supernatural breakthrough. It does not matter how many minutes it remains in the year. I need to tell you, if you don't know, there was a man, it remains few seconds and minutes for the year to run out. And God made him a landlord that he never expected. You can be in that position today. I don't know what you're passing through, but before I got here, I have told God, if God called this gathering truly, he must bless somebody today. And I want to say, my father, I declare upon my life that the doors of breakthrough before this month runs out be open in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray that prayer. In my career, my life of ministry, in this moment, I will experience my natural breakthrough. I will go for that favor. I will find my name prosperity. And this year, God has said, within the pleasure. Father, we bless your name. We bless your name because I've done it. In Jesus' name, we are praying. Jesus' name, we are praying. Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Amen. 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 Jesus said, one more prayer point. You are entering into the new month. It is the month of grace. You have been struggling, and your struggling has never taken you to anywhere. But this month, this before this month runs out, and the next month, which is the month of May, the month of grace, grace will follow you in Jesus' name. Uncommon favor will be your portion in Jesus' name. Angels of blessing and angels of favor, they will come to abide with you in the name of Jesus. Say, my father, I am going in the power of Holy Ghost into the month of grace, into the month of May. I declare everything God created in this month of May, we walk in my favor. Open your mouth, pray that prayer. Open your mouth, pray that prayer. Because grace will follow you. Mercy will speak for you. Grace will speak for you. Favor will speak for you. I declare for my life, I am going into the month of May in the power of Holy Ghost. Everything that God has created in this world will work in my favor. I am a child of favor. I am a child of mercy. I am a child of glory. My glory will show forth. My help will come from above. My help will come from above. Enemy will not hinder me. Powers of darkness will not hinder me. I am unstoppable. In the month of May, I enter with joy. I finish with joy. Prosperity is my portion. I declare it. This week, Lord, all appeared announcements of testimony will be made concerning my life. Ever of destiny will be occasion. I will not stumble. In the month of May, I will not falter. In the month of May, I will not be put to shame. In the month of May, my life never remains the same. I receive grace for breakthrough. I receive grace for honor. I receive grace for wealth. I receive grace forever. Divinity will walk my door. Divinity will walk my door. Divinity will walk my door. I walk out from every bondage, from every shackles of enemy, into my promised land, the promise and covenant of God. carry anymore. In Jesus mighty name we are praying. Jesus mighty name we are praying. In Jesus mighty name we are praying. Amen. Amen. In Jesus name. One more prayer point. Tell God where you are. The Bible says in 1 Corinthians chapter 16 verse 9 that the doors of glory is open, but there are many adversaries. You are going to pray. You are going to say, my Father, my Father. If there is any power or any unfriendly friend that has been assigned to attack my blessing, to attack my grace, to attack my favor, to serve as stumbling block for me in the month of May. Every adversary, every power of darkness that has been assigned to attack my glory in the month of May, and this particular month that is ending, Father, I command them to be put down by fire. I command them to be wasted by fire. I command them to be destroyed by fire. But go back to yourself, but I have the great talent. Don't go back to say, I am it. Don't go back to say, I'm not saying it. Don't go back to say, I'm not saying it. But myself, in order to have a war, I'm not your rock. Oh, you have to have power. But some of you are shot. But go out of the way, you come and tell them. But when you go back, you come and tell them. But go out of the way, you come and tell them. But when you go out of the way, you come and tell them. But go out of the way, you come and tell them. But go out of the way, you come and tell them. But go out of the way, you come and tell them. You come and tell them. But some of you who, I taught them to nothing. I will see them as trouble. In the name of Jesus, they are going to be seen and be confronted. But you are not going to do that. But one night you are going to do that. And you are going to be dead. And you are looking. And you are not going to be dead. And you are not going to be dead. And you are not going to be dead. But you are going to be dead. Father, we worship your name. Father, we bless your name. Because you have said it. Because you say whatever we declare. And we ask upon your name. Jesus will give us to us. Thank you, Daddy, for the answer prayer. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying.